So how's it feel, Dennis? First fish of the weekend.
What time is it?
It's noon.
Remember, bow to the jump.
Yep.
Oh.
I told you to bow.
You didn't jump.
Oh.
Man, that's frustrating, isn't it?
So how does it feel to be the top fisherman
this
on the board?
This one's about run out of backbone too. Look at that.
Yeah. Well, that is a light
we're
rod.
We're underpowered up here. I mean,
I think we're a little underpowered.
Yeah. We need a little bit more backbone.
By both the rod and the...
Oh, we got...
We
got smaller fish down in Oregon. You
have to hover over the top of them.
Yeah, it doesn't want to come up.
It really dies of old age.
Yeah.
I mean, I could put the wood to it, but...
Just relax. You got time. Gotta stand down like a...
They don't?
Make a couple of runs.
You just don't need the back...
It makes you believe that there is something about the true genetics of a native.
Yeah.
That there is. There is something about the...
Whoa. You see a lot of those fish down there, the hatchery fish down there.
Go around. Back, go to the back of the boat. No, about in front.
Nice move. Nice move. Well, he's a little bigger now. He's 10 pounds.
If they want under the boat, I might have to come back there.
This is one of those fish that wants on the bottom like a Chinook.
You can do a river dance. Well, he's twisting like a coho, too.
Yeah.
Remember, bow to the jump. We need bigger rods.
You'd be whining if you had a 28-pound run rubber.
I'd be nervous.
With this rod?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go buy a new rod, guys.
I wonder how the wife's
going to call up
now.
Gary. Say, hey, that thing, I know it's drying, but can you put a little more wraps on it?
Gosh, this is a strong fish. They're all strong fish. The one I had this morning was ridiculously tough.
I think it's just because they're not hatchery fish.
Yeah, we're only,
I mean, look at the rod.
Four miles out of salt, dude.
Yeah, it's bowing big time. Don't break my rod. You've already broken one today. There he is.
Still got a little backbone, and I was worried. These bigger fish,
it does it.